My name is Tess Heyer, and I have lived in Oak Hall for the past 4 years, and I'm here today to talk to you about residence halls and roommates. One of the best parts about living in the residence halls is the living and learning experience, and also having the opportunity to have a roommate. Having the opportunity to have a roommate gives you the chance to get to know somebody, get to know their interests, their hobbies, and different things like that. One of the ways that makes it work is if both of you are positive and respectful of each other. And the most important part to making a roommate work is to have really good communication. Having good communication can get you through the highs and the lows and will be a great skill to use for the rest of your life.
Have you applied to housing already? If you have, you can start the process of finding your roommate. If not, you can click the link below. Right inside the housing application, you can conveniently search for a roommate. While filling out your housing application, please remember to answer the questions truthfully, as this will provide you with the best potential roommates. Remember, if you haven't submitted your application, other students can't view your profile, so be sure to submit it soon. You will receive an email early to mid-June, and this will give you a time slot to select your room space. If you have any questions, feel free to contact the Housing and Residential Life office. Go Beavs!